Now, with your leading stories, the Imperial Logistics Truck Drivers Affiliated with Tirisano Transport and Service Workers Union embarked on strike action this morning, and this is after receiving a notice of retrenchment from the company. The union accuses the employee of issuing a notice of retrenchment prematurely, while talks on the matter are still underway. Taswu now demands that the company withdraw the notice of job cuts or risk operations continue being disrupted.
Ukuthunyelwa kwencwadi yokuxosha abasebenzi benkampani Imperial Logistics sekudale intukuthelo ukuba abasebenzi abangaphansi kwenyunyana ethasu nokholele ekuthenike bebeke phansi amathuluzi bangenela isiteleka. Labasebenzi babhikishe ngaphandle kwamasanga le nkampani lapho ke bebekhala khona ngokungagculiseki ngendlela inkampani ebaxosha ngayo. Unobhala wethasu kade kemelela abasebenzi kusifunda iGoli uAmos Mnyakeni uyenaba.
What we need, the company issued the notice while we left with a meeting that must sit on the 14th. We are saying, company, you are wrong. You can't issue the notice while we are still under the auspices of CCMA, while we are still engaging. You can only issue the notice once the four meetings are exhausted. Then you can issue the notice to terminate. But the employer chose to issue the notice while we are only having two meetings. They want to engage with us. We're saying, no, withdraw the notice. Then we call off the strike. Then we go back to the table.
Umnyakeni uthi ke abakufuna kumqashi ukuthi ke thathe labasebenza ababona bengasenazi ikhala kule nkampani ebafake kosonkontileka abangamadlela ndawonye nayo le nkampani kuqedwe ngabasebenzi betoho ama labor broker.
We ask for a simple thing, that you've got your labor brokers. There's a company in Rustenburg. They are using 50 labor brokers, only 8 employed, registered employees. We are saying, take these 50 employees and send them there. Fast and Fresh, we've got our second deputy president is working at Fast and Fresh. He told me that, look, comrade, we've got a lot of labor brokers here. See, we said, employer, you can't retrench, you can't deploy someone that is earning 25,000. To a contract where he's going to earn 10,000. While you've got the contracts that can at least pay him 3/4 of that money. So what the employer is doing, his intention is to dismiss, not to save jobs.
Laba basebenzi ke baphinde badalula ukuthi okubamangaza kakhulu ukuthi ke kubonakala inkampani ithenga amalolo amasha yaphinde ke yenza inhlolo khona nabanye abashayeli nokubacacisele ngokusobala ukuthi inkampani ihlose nje ukubahlanza ngaphandle kwenyongo yenyathi yize singekho isizathu esicacile. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kubekwa umqondisi Myeni ngise Albertine.